Die regering se gemskema en die Raad van Gesondheidszorgbefondsers het die hof genader om te keer dat die bevindinge van die verslag openbaar gemaak word, maar dis van die hand gewys. Die verslag toon dat die mediese fondse praktisyns op grond van hulle ras in spesifieke kategorieë opgedeel het, veral met betrekking tot ondersoeke na bedrog, vermorsing en aanranding. Dis hier waar die beweerde diskriminasie plaasgevind het.
We find the schemes collectively are likely to identify blacks as having committed fraud, wastage and abuse, but we also find that individual discovery is 35% more likely to do the same, GEMS 80% more likely to do it, and MET scheme 330% more likely to identify black healthcare providers as guilty of fraud, wastage and abuse.
Praktisyns wat die aantuigings gemaak het, voel geregverdig.
We've got evidence, we've got a list of most of the investigations from medical aids. The list is mostly 90%, 100% black practitioners, but they use fraud and abuse to harass us. We are not for fraud and abuse. We are very ethical. We do not promote that, but the medical aid industry has always been using that to attack us.
Die verslag doen verder dat onregverdige prosedure gevolg is tydens ondersoeke en dat die meerderheid swart dokters dikwels geïntimideer is deur korporatiewe prokureurs.
I've never met any white colleague who's been through this audit process. Hence, I've never in my life, ever since I've practiced, I've never had anyone told me I went to this medical aid to be questioned. No one has ever been through that. It was such a total torture. When you get into that room, it's a group of white men all interrogating you, and you end up feeling admitting for something that you never did. So you end up feeling like you are the guilty one.
Die mediese fondse wat hierby betrek word, het 6 weke kans om te reageer op die aantuigings teen hulle.